Everybody, today I'm here with Five Nights at Freddy's Ultimate Custom Night. So on this game, I think I'm gonna be doing some challenges. So we have Bear's Attack. Phantom Freddy, shine your flashlight on him to cause him to fade away. If you don't, he will jump scare you, giving time for the enemies in the vents to sneak into your office. He causes him to appear faster. Ned Bear, he climbs through the duct system. Nobody needs to read that. Let's go. Alright, power generator. 1. Silent ventilation. 2. Heater. 3. Power AC. Low music. Off. Z flashlight. Forward vent. Monitor. Catch fish. Enter. Close ad. Space bar, desk fan on and off. Okay. Go. Let's go. Okay, I'm fine. Boop.
Might need to start collecting some fast coins.
Oh. Z, where's Z? Z, Z, Z. Get out of here. Turn off my fan for now.
That'll cause heat to go.
I know.
What?
It's a duct system.
What's in the vents?
You said ventilation. Where's Freddy right there?
Turn on your flashlight.
See? Get away! Get away from me!
You just close this one. Close it. Cool.
What is that? What is that?
I don't know.
If I try my flashlight. Flashlight. Close everything. Flashlight. I'm gonna open you back up.
We're still running away.
Duck fence system. There's a guy. That was her eyes. There's more eyes. Reset ventilation. Duct system. Cameras.
Oh, hello there. Click the
fast
button! Oh, good gosh.
There was a guy right there. Guys, this is gonna be terrifying.
Welcome to FNAF.
And now I'm gonna do this.
Yeah, dude, you're completely out of your mind.
I am a. He's invisible to the cameras. You can only see him when he reaches the right doorway. He's in the right doorway. Close the door on his face to send him back to the darkness. He's in the left doorway. You click on him. Who's that? Alright, who was the, like, black guy who was showing up? It was who? Him?
Okay.
That was him.
That was the amoeba fell.
I don't think that was him.
Yeah, no, that guy was the one who jump scared you.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah.
So, old friends?
Everybody was there.
Alright, we gotta finish Bear's Attack first, though.
Alright. We should collect fast coins right now. Oh. Alright. You should look around and, I have never played Ultimate Custom Night before, so I'm very overwhelmed right now, you guys. Oh! Oh, it's very hot. It's very hot. Oh, get out of here. Oh. Oh! What? Oh, we have sound cues. We have sound cues.
Like, you have to turn your volume up.
Do you want to wear the headset?
No, I'm not wearing the headset.
I don't want to wear the headset.
You're
either.
The recorder here, man. You gotta wear the headset. Do it. Just do it, man. Just send it. Just send it, bro. You know what? I'm just gonna set it down. I don't care how bad it is to you guys. I'm turning the volume down. Turn it up. Well, now y'all guys can hear me a little bit, but don't expect me to be good at this game. That's all I'm gonna say. This room is so creepy.
Oh, why did it get too hot in there?
We can't even hear anything.
No, I cannot.
I died.
Oh, I closed the door! I did! I actually closed the door as well. Vent system? You're coming down that vent? It's hot. It's too hot.
Should have heard the footsteps.
Oh, the footsteps. I heard them. I heard his footsteps.
You heard anything?
Yeah, you're a bit far away, so you couldn't hear the footsteps. So I'll turn it a bit up, but I don't really want to hear everything. What's the office? High score of 2000. Yeah, I'm not even getting that. Or. Oh, just the creepy noises of this game make me terrified. What if I just go like this? Let's turn you guys up to 5. All the FNAF 2 guys.
Sure you want Mangled at 5?
Yeah, I'm fine. You okay? So, Toy Freddy sits on the parts and service room playing Five Nights with Mr. Hugs on the big screen TV. Click the cams on Toy Freddy's monitor to be sure that the appropriate door is closed to prevent Mr. Hugs from jump scaring him. So, I had to play Five Nights at Freddy's and Five Nights at Freddy's for Freddy.
I understand nothing of what you just said. Let's go. Let's do it.
You don't really even need to pause going. Do you hear something?
So these guys are in the vents. What was that? I think Freddy lost his game. How do I get away from him? Stop laughing at me! What the heck?
That's what you get for leaving me hanging.
What did I do? What did I do? I am so confused.
You made him lose his video game.
Hey, I got 3 coins. I am so confused. And who is that little lady who just like...
You drag him on the monitor and show you the way he's standing in the doorway. He moves faster as the building gets warmer. Bonnie, he shares Bart's coat.
Like any nightmare people. These guys are creepy. Alright, how about we say we try Bear's attack one more time? Let's go.
We've only been doing this for 12 minutes.
Yeah. I don't want to do this for any more minutes than 12. Just being honest.
Alright, he's there.
I thought Phantom Freddy was that guy. You going right through that?
Please deposit 5 coins.
Oh crap. I don't have 5 coins.
5 coins. Please deposit 5 coins. Please deposit 5 coins.
I don't have 5 coins.
Please deposit 5 coins. Please deposit 5 coins. Please deposit 5 coins. Please deposit. Please deposit. Please. Thank you.
Oh my god. Oh, the power. At 2 a.m. I'm sorry. I was wondering if Freddy would kill me. It was that Freddy! I don't know his name. What's your name? I don't like you.
You should do pay attention one.
Oh my gosh.
He will attack once per night, making a lot of noise and causing the lights to flicker before attacking. Close the right vent door to block him.
Is that right as in the correct or right as in like
right.
The right side.
As in the right side.
Music man! Keep the noise down or you'll begin to hear his cymbals crashing faster and faster, eventually leading to a jump scare. Nightmare Balloon Boy, when you slumped over in your office, do not shine your light on him. When he is sitting up, however, you must use your light to reset him. Old man, consequences. Use the C button to catch a fish when his minigame appears. Otherwise, he will lock you and monitor for a short time. Oh my gosh.
Why?
Well, you asked. 3, 2, 1, I'm dead! Don't even try me, man.
Oh, get out of here!
Skip, skip!
See! No way!
I always come back.
We get it, man. We get it.
You come back uglier each time, maybe. Do you see that man's forehead? I don't think I want to see him come back.
Ain't nobody see his forehead. He got a 17 head.
Thank you! I love how I'm struggling so much, the game has to give me like free passes. Why is this guy?
Do you realize how Afton and all of those guys are at 20?
Hey, look, I'm trashing the gang. Yeah, let's do it.
You're gonna go for it? Don't let your mouse cursor go on his face.
Oh, I thought it said mouse cursor go on his face.
The exact opposite, actually.
My bad. Alright, let's try this again.
Bro's just like, alright, I failed.
Time to do it again!
Dude. Bro, what just happened?
Challenger.
Lady Bibi! Close the door!
How?
Oh, shine the light on. Oh, good gosh! Put on your mask!
I'm surprised I made it this far, actually. I think I'll leave you on that one. Forehead saying mean things to me. Well, have a great day, people.